Have you ever thought about the value you flush away every time you use the toilet?
Urine contains nutrients important for agriculture and food production. Feces contain organics important for the soils or energy. And what about the flushing water? Is it possible to predict which technology combination would result in sanitation systems that optimize recovery of resources and minimize the losses to the environment? This paper uses a model to simulate resource recovery and loss potential of 100,000 possible system configurations made from 40 technologies along the sanitation chain. For each system, the model calculates how much of the nutrients, water and solids are either recovered or lost to air, soil and surface water. We analyzed all the results to understand which are the key factors that influence the recovery of resources. Do you want to know which are these factors to design sanitation systems optimized for recovery? Then this publication is for you. To access it, simply go to the webpage and download it for free.